My most important spiritual mentor was a pastor when I was growing up of my local church, a man who really, for me, asked the right question at the right time about my direction and where I was headed in life.
My spiritual mentors throughout my life probably began in Sunday school when I was a very little girl. One of my earliest memories was a Sunday school teacher that took me to her house and just allowed me into her life.
One spiritual mentor has been someone that I only know through books, someone I studied in graduate school. His name was Peter Cartwright. He was a Methodist minister in the early 19th century.
The mentors who actually most helped me along were the Jesuit priests who taught me in high school, because they were incredibly wise, very knowledgeable.
My mentors would be probably my parents most of all, my family, that's the strongest.
My first mentor was an English teacher. One of the biggest reasons was he spent the time with me and he noticed something in me that no one else noticed, and we developed a tremendous relationship for him. I always had great respect for him.
Those that I look to for spiritual guidance, it would be of the teachings of Jesus Christ. In a more earthly fashion, I think the life and works of Dr. Martin Luther King.